10편과 10편도 많이 차이가 났는데 그게 1년 사이에 그 로봇이 사람과 계속 이제 소통하면서 로봇 인공지능으로 그 기능이 향상된 건지 아니면 거기에 그 서비스를 그 받는 노인들이 곧 친숙해져가지고 그렇게 된 건지 그리고 그 거기 보니까 로봇 옆에 스텝이 같이 있던데 근데 제가 보기엔 스텝이 방상 있다 그러면 굳이 이 저 로봇과 스텝 다 하는 게 과연 경제적일 수 있는 건지 그냥 사람이 하는 게 낫지 않은가 그래서 스텝이 어떤 역할을 하는지 그게 좀 궁금합니다. 이상입니다.
Thank you for your question. I'm not really myself familiar with the giraffe systems development. I've been at exhibitions. I've mentioned that as an example of this telepresence, and that's true. It's not really a robot. It's actually just a conveyor of information. But this telepresence is at the same time actually also context sensitive. The giraffe, as I understand it, will actually follow people and will follow them according to their behavioral patterns. So there's a, I think this is also linked to the previous question, that is that many of these robotics developments, they actually use the ambient sensors to understand the context of the individual this day, this time, what it is, what the individual is up to. So it uses a script for the standard day at this time. I'm sorry, I'm not familiar with the last part of what you asked about. I can try and help you connect with these developers.
Excuse me, I know this was the last question, but I have a very quick comment and a question perhaps. Being a part of a very humble part of the organization myself, it's sort of like self-criticizing, but I have to say that I would very like that we'd follow the pre-planned organization. Listening to the presentations and then following up with questions and answers from the floor instead of doing this at the very end. Secondly, I would have wanted to say this firstly. I thank all the speakers very, very much for their stimulating and enlightening speeches. And lastly, if a question is allowed, I see that about 85% of the variance is shared between the demands and requirements, user requirements of the robots between all presentations that we have been given, with the exception of Professor Anderson, because his topic was entirely different. So I was wondering, why is the need for developing so many different variants of the robots? If you could just pool your resources, develop synergy, and develop robots together, because we really do share so much and we do have so much in common, and instead of splitting yourself apart and dividing your resources, I think that would be a far better solution, not just in terms of effectiveness, but also in terms of cost efficiency. Thanks a lot.
ご意見ありがとうございました。確かにおっしゃる通り、僕の講討論の中でも時々出てきたんですけども、基本的になぜロボットを使うかっていうところの共通の目的っていうのは大体皆さん似てるところありますので、 非常にそこに関しては、確かに、まあ、手段はどうあれ何かこう一緒にできるところっていうのはあるかなと思うので、そこは、まあ、ある程度今日、まあ、出会えた人々もありますしそういうところで、何か一緒にコラボレーションっていうのができればいいなとは思います。貴重なご意見ありがとうございました。
네, 마무리하도록 하겠습니다. 아, 긴 시간 고생하셨고요. 밖에는 단풍이 절정입니다. 그런데 이렇게 안에서 두 시간 반 동안 열심히 공부한 보람이 있기를 바랍니다. 자, 발표자 네 분, 토론자 세 분, 그리고 통역해 주신 분 두 분, 그리고 뒤에 진행 도와주시는 우리 선생님들 모두 감사드리면서 함께 박수 치면서 첫 번째 세션 마치도록 하겠습니다. 감사합니다.